It's really not my place to do this. Don't you already have a most wonderful boyfriend? I'm really looking forward to seeing you at school tomorrow with that beautiful smile on your face. So, good night.
How can I have fallen for him so hard?
Wow, I was like a completely different guy back there! Does this mean my girl allergy's totally cured?
Hey, Tomoko, it's me. Come on, let me in, okay?
Forget it!
Huh?
There's no hope for us. Let's just call it quits. Ryuji, I'm in love with someone else.
You're what?
Ami!
Junta, what are you doing here so late?
Ami, the man you see before you now is not the man you've known.
What does that mean?
Observe.
Ah, Junta! That's a...
Watch! Now I can look at this without any problems whatsoever, see?
Ah, Junta! What the hell are you doing? Stop it!
So what happened with me and Tomoko before? I wonder what happened to that girl. Yeah, she was kinda strange, but... But I wanna see her again.
However small, that Juntomo Minari won't become the Mega Playboy. Oharu, exactly what type of DCM bullet did I shoot him with?
Type unknown. It was an unregistered DCM bullet.
What's that you say? But how? How? How did a bullet like that get mixed up with the right one?
Oh, I have a sick feeling that using an unregistered DCM bullet is a crime, right?
It violates Article 14 of the DNA Operation Control Law. Standard sentence, 6 months hard labor.
I didn't get a wink of sleep. Anyway, I'll have to keep an eye on Juntomo Minari. First thing I need to do is come up with a countermeasure. Huh? That's Tomoko, the girl who made a fool of Junta yesterday, isn't it? Looks like she's waiting for someone. Zoom in. That expression! That's definitely the face of a girl in love! I've got a bad feeling about this. Huh? Don't tell me!
Junta, you look like you didn't get to first base, as usual.
I didn't sleep well.
Ah, I just knew it. Struck out large.
I was up all night thinking about that girl. What happened to her?
Good morning, Junta. Huh?
Changed at all since yesterday. I wonder why. For gosh sakes, is he the Mega Playboy or not?
This is insane. The guy Tomoko's fallen for is that loser, Juntomo Minari. It can't be. I'm not gonna lose to a guy like him.
Hey, Ami.
What's up, Kotomi?
I just heard something funny. Tomoko Saeki tried to say hello to Junta.
Huh? So?
He may actually get to go out with little Miss Fukoma High. Wouldn't you agree that's possible?
Just because she said hi to him doesn't mean they're dating.
I suppose you're right, but...
Either way, she'll dump Junta soon enough because he can't date any girls with that chronic condition of his.
Wow, you're really that sure of yourself. You'll make a good wife. Huh?
What's that supposed to mean, Katomi? Who are you calling Junta's wife?
Which leads us to the following theorem. A Terminator is a... Small
what should I do? How do I tell him how I feel? Oh, I want to be with Junta right now. I want to be with him and talk to him.
Who? Who has the guts to move in on my Tomoko? Why, it's unforgivable. Any guy who touches my girl will get torn apart.
Junta and Tomoko? No way.
Are you awake now, Mominari?
Yes, sir.
I wonder, has he really become the Mega Playboy? Oh, I have to figure this out and fast! My wonderful husband and cute pet in my very own home sweet home with a garden! It's all riding on this! Ooh. Although I still need that husband.
Crap. I've been dozing off all day. There wasn't any point to coming to school. What's this? That's the coffee shop from yesterday. Oh, yes, it's her! I can see her again!
Woo-hoo! Junta.
Who is it? Who are you waiting to meet, Tomoko? Who is it? Who is it?
Almost missed it.
He must be meeting someone. Junta!
Oh, wow, Tomoko!
Oh, you really came!
Huh? Oh, yeah. Did you send me that letter, Tomoko?
Well, what's wrong?
You didn't sign it.
I'm sorry.
Mominari! It really is him! Unbelievable. Tomoko and that guy!
I was too scared to sign my name. I was scared you'd be too mad at me to come. I couldn't take that. I thought you'd never want to see me again. I'm ashamed of myself. After the way I treated you before, I'd understand if you hate me. But I had to apologize.
Huh? There it is again. That feeling. My heart's racing. It's like I'm becoming someone else.
Oh, Junta!
Oh, that's... Mega Playboy!
Of course I don't hate you. Such sadness from you pierces my own heart. I want you to know how deeply I feel your pain.
Oh, those eyes. When those eyes look at me... Oh, it's no use!
You've broken up with your boyfriend?
I don't care about him anymore. I love you now. Take me in your arms right now.
I want you.
Why you?
Pardon me, sir.
So what do we do, Tomoko?
What's going on? He's not the Mega Playboy anymore? I guess the DNA must not have stabilized.
Oh, that punk. Are you guys ready?
And they ended up burning exactly 30 cakes.
Oh, man.
Oh. Ami!
What are you doing, Katomi?
Look over there!
Huh, that's Junta.
I don't understand.
Huh?
How do you feel about me, Junta? I don't understand your feelings at all.
I don't understand what I'm doing either.
Are you just playing a little cruel game with me?
Oh, no, that's not it at all, really.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Now what am I supposed to do? It's no use. Why don't I feel like I did before?
Ami, I think Junta and Tomoko really are a couple.
Junta? Huh?
How you doing, pal?
Oh, Junta! Are you all right?
What are you guys doing?
It's nothing personal, kid. We were hired to do this. We're gonna beat the crap out of you.
Yeah, that's it. Let him have it.
Somebody, please! Go call the cops right away!
Junta!
Hey, let's hang out, baby!
Put me down! Stop it! Put me down! I am put me
Shut
down!
Up!
We can't wait around. We gotta call the cops.
Ami, wait, look!
Stop! You stop this! You don't ever, ever hit a girl!
Oh, look, he's got some guts.
I'll kill you for talking back to us, you slimy little punk.
What am I doing? I've got a snowball's chance in hell against these guys!
What happened to all that spirit, you little punk?
You know, you should be nice to us now, too. Let's make it interesting.
Those idiots are hurting Tomoko, too. They gotta stop.
Stop it,
no! I'm sorry, Tomoko. I can't do it. I can't save you.
Oh, I can't take this anymore!
Ami!
I will not abandon that girl!
Quit talking in your sleep!
Tommy!
Stop this right now!
What do you think you're doing, you little brat?
Hold it! She's not part of this! Please, don't you hurt her!
Hurt her? How would I hurt her? Mean like this?
Ami! Ami, no! Animals, you'd better say your prayers right now.
Junta.
Okay, you girls had better stay back here.
Oh, Junta.
You look really sharp.
Three seconds. That's how long I'll need for you.
Oh, really? You're gonna die.
One. Two. Three. Just 3 seconds.
He's so wonderful. Wow, Junta.
Damn it! Let's go!
It's safe to say Junta Momonari has definitely become the Mega Playboy. There's no doubt in my mind, his powers have awakened. He has become the Mega Playboy, the most notorious playboy in history! My duty is to eliminate the Mega Playboy from all existence. Oh, except... Oh, but...